Is there a timeline? You had once put a five-year timeline in some senses for Iraq. Is there a timeline for Afghanistan today if you were asked the same question?
My essential point is this. The United States has had a history of getting involved in these kinds of situations, be it Vietnam or Iraq or Afghanistan, and often in the hope of accomplishing its objectives very quickly. Get in, get it over with, and get out. And it almost invariably turns out that these types of situations take much longer than we hope and expect. So my view is we should know by now, having been through these types of situations in the past, that once you get in there, you have to be willing to dedicate the time and the effort, the resources and the patience that are needed to get the job done properly.
What would you say about Afghanistan today? Another 5 years, another 2 years?
Well, it's certainly, I think 2 years sounds awfully fast to me. It seems to me that there's still an awful lot of work ahead of us.
Another 5 years?
Easily.
India wonders what US policy and what President Obama's AFPAC policy is aiming to achieve and whether it's working at all.
In addition to enhancing Afghan capabilities, it seems to me the other indispensable element of this situation is to get the federally administered tribal areas under control. That is crucial. It's not being done at the moment. More work has to be done on that. And if not, then one has a sort of an indefinite, one faces an indefinite prolongation of this situation.